Today we're going to show you advanced toe taps.
Which is just like toe taps, but instead of the ball staying still, you're going to roll it slightly to the side with your toes, just like that. Alright, so quick roll, and then that side, you're staying in the same place, ball just moving slightly side to side.